Now, Jim Bridger said that wolves were even smarter than people. I'll warn you, folks. Jim Bridger told tall tales, if you can believe this. He said one day, five wolves chased him up a tree. He sat in the tree till sundown. Then he said two of the wolves left, but they were so smart. They came back in 20 minutes with two beaver to chew down the tree and get Jim Bridger.